hear you got a story song.
Story song. Here's one from the Band in Black, Johnny Cash, one of my heroes. Well, my daddy left home when I was 3. He didn't leave much to mom and me, just this old guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run and hid, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left, he went and banged me Sue. Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke, and it got a lot of laughs from lots of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd get red, and some guy'd laugh, so I'd bust his head. I tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue. I grew up quick and I grew up mean. My fists got hard and my wits got keen. Going from town to town to hide my shame. Well, I made me a vow to the moon and stars. I'd search the honky-tonks and bars and kill that man. Give me that awful name. Well, it was Gatlinburg in mid-July. I just hit town and my throat was dry. I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. Had an old saloon on a street of mud. There at the table, dealing studs, sat the dirty, mangy dog that made me Sue. Well, I knew that snake was my own sweet dad from a worn-out picture that my mother had. And I knew that scar on his cheek and his evil eye. He was big and bent, gray and old. I looked at him and my blood ran cold. I said, my name is Sue. How do you do? Now you're gonna die. Hit him once right between the eyes, and he went down with a nice surprise. Gone with a knife and cut off a piece of my ear. So I busted a chair right across his chin. We crashed through the bar and into the street, kicking and gouging in the mud and blood of the beer. Well, I tell you, I fought tougher men, but I really can't remember when. Well, he kicked like a mule and he bit like a crocodile. I heard him laugh and then I heard him cuss. He reached for his gun, but I pulled mine first. He just stood there looking at me. I saw him smile. He said, son, this world is rough, and if a man's gotta make it, he's gotta be tough. And I knew I wouldn't be there to help you along. So I give you that name and I said goodbye, and I knew you'd have to get tough or die. And it's that name that helped to make you strong. Just fought one hell of a fight. I know you hate me, you got the right to kill me now. I wouldn't blame you if you do. But you ought to thank me before I die for the gravel in your guts and the spit in your eyes. Cause I'm the son of a gun that named you Sue. What could I do? I got all choked up, put down my gun, called him my pa and he called me his son, and I come away with a different point of view. And I think of him every now and then, every time I try and every time I win. And if I ever had a son, oh, I think I'm gonna name him Bob or Bill or George, anything but Sue.